holidays. Welcome to my channel for those of you joining me. Thank you so much. And I also want to take this opportunity to welcome my new subscribers and to say thank you for subscribing. I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. And I love you guys. So, as you know, on this channel, sustainability matters, which means we focus on natural fibers, and our current mantra is fabric, fit, and style, which means we find sustainability sexy. So today, I'll be sharing with you some of my Christmas looks. This first look is a piece that I have had in my closet for the past 8 or 10 years now. I love this piece. There is no denying that this is a gorgeous dress. It's absolutely stunning. It's definitely a head turner. Whenever I wear this dress, I get so many compliments. It's unbelievable. But, yes guys, there is a but. The issue with this dress is it's 100% polyester, both the outer shell as well as the lining. It's a piece that you can wear to an elegant occasion. And I have seen this piece being worn by one particular singer at a red carpet event. So it is definitely a showstopper and a piece that you can wear to a New Year get together and any Christmas holiday event that you feel like getting dressed up. I do love this piece, but what else am I gonna do? It has been in my wardrobe for ages now, so I have no other choice but to love it. And like most polyester or synthetic items in my closet, I would be wearing this piece to death. And of course, this is a piece that you can even elevate it a bit more by pairing it with some elegant long black or white gloves. I don't have any white gloves at the moment, but I think these long black ones could definitely work for any occasion that you find you need to wear some gloves at. I love gloves. I've always loved gloves, and it's definitely something that you can just add to your wardrobe, to your look, just to give it a different look altogether. So this is definitely one of my favorite gowns in my closet, and a piece that I would wear over and over again. So I am pairing it with my Rebecca Minkoff red bag. I think the red definitely add an extra oomph to the look as well. And of course, it's the holiday season, so reds are definitely the colors of the season as well. If you don't like it in a gown, definitely wear it as an accessory.
Sorry to interrupt guys, but just a quick note.
Hi guys, if you just so happen to just click on my video, you are new, please click the red subscribe button.
So here they are guys. If you click on these buttons, you'll be part of my channel and you'll be notified when I post new videos. And most importantly guys, it's free. Thank you so much for subscribing. Love ya.
Let's get back to the video.
Look number two is a piece that is in my favorite color. If you guys know me, you know I love green. But yes, this is not the ideal green for me. I love forest green and I love hunter green. But this would definitely do for the Christmas season as well. This is a piece that you can just wear it casually. You can casualize this piece. But here I am just adding some extra accessories to the look just to up the look a bit. And I love that scarf. It was handmade for me. It's a piece from a kimono that I have in my closet. So I wore it as a scarf. And that case is definitely a tribute to my photographer. And I just want to say thank you to Greg. Thank you so much for doing this shoot. I really appreciate you coming out in the cold and help me to get these and put these looks together. Thank you so much. So here I am pairing this with a coat. And this coat, you guys have seen this over and over, but it pairs elegantly with any gown. And even the most casual of dresses, you can elevate a look by wearing this coat. And yes, it is not of the greatest material because it is a combination of acrylic and polyester, but it would be worn over and over again. Look number three is a favorite because it's a print. I love prints. Anyone who knows me, they know that I love prints. Another thing I love is a great duster coat, and this is a piece great in style because it's my favorite style, but unfortunately it is 100% polyester, and for that reason I would not be naming the designer or the brand because I don't really name the brand if the item that I am wearing is synthetic. So this piece, guys, I just love the color, the print. Absolutely a stunning piece that you can wear to dinner with your family over the holiday season. And of course, it is a high-waisted pants, one of my favorite styles of all time. And I just absolutely love it. So for an elegant evening look, you can definitely add your favorite top to the pants. I love a sweetheart neckline, so it's often my go-to look for the evening. And anything black or lacy is often my choice. I think this is a really great pairing, and I love that purse. It's a piece I've had in my closet for ages again. Oh my God, unbelievable. It's a piece by Steve Madden. Absolutely love it. And it's a great Bottega Veneta dupe. But this for me is stunning. I love the gold accent with the print. Definitely elevate the look. And speaking of elevation, another way to elevate a look is to add leather. And this is faux leather. It's a glove I've had in my closet for about 4 years now. And I often bring it out every holiday season or Valentine's Day because it adds elevation to any simple look. And the pants is a piece by Zara that I've gotten several seasons ago, and it's 100% viscose. As you guys know, viscose is a biodegradable fiber, and I love it. because I am adding the longer glove to the look, because it even adds more elegance to this particular look. That glove, you could do no wrong. It's an absolute must have if you want to elevate your look for the holiday season. This look is also a great New Year's night option, just to ring in the new year, whether or not you're at a sit down dinner event or you're just hanging out with friends dancing the night away. Yeah, you could just kick the gloves off and enjoy your night and ring in 2020. After all, it's 2020. Ring it in with style and elegance and class. There's no better way than to wear these gloves. I love them. And I hope you're feeling the look as well. And of course, the holiday season is an excellent time for you to wear your favorite slip dress. This is mine. It's a paisley print piece that I find it's absolutely gorgeous and flattering. What I love about this particular piece is the gorgeous hemline. What I love about it is the side slit details and the I find this particular piece very flattering than most of the other slip dresses that I've seen out there. And look number 5 is with this kimono piece that I've had in my closet from Zara several seasons ago. And of course, it's a piece that is 100% viscose on the outside, and the lining is 100% polyester. And yes, you're looking at the lining. The lining is made of that gorgeous nude beigey creamish color, and it's absolutely stunning. And I've just discovered you can wear it on the reverse. An alternative way that you can pair this slip dress is to style it with a pants. Choose one of your favorite pants, and I would suggest in the same texture and fabric or similar fabric. I fell in love with this particular pairing because I think it's so gorgeous. And here I added a dash of color with that green boot because why not? Again, it's me and my weird relationship with green. And of course, you can add your favorite necklaces. Those are mine. Love, love the pairing. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to always love yourself and to accept your perfect imperfections, because they are what make you unique and drop dead gorgeous. Love you, and I'll see you in the new year.